Hello students, welcome to our new video. So, our topic of today is organize my week. To organize our week, remember that we use the simple present. We have different forms that we use the subject, right? So, we work in the last video about your daily routines, right? It's something similar, right? But here is about your week, your completed week, ¿ok? Recuerden que para organizar nuestra semana vamos a usar el presente simple y que usamos diferente forma para usar el sujeto. When we have I, you, they, and we use the simple form, right? But when we have he, she, or it, we have to add an S or an ES to the verb, right? Ok, cuando nosotros tenemos los pronombres I, we, they, and you, queda el verbo normal, la forma normal. Pero cuando tenemos he, she, o it, al verbo le vamos a agregar una S o una ES, right? So here we have a list of daily routines. The first, I wake up. Look at the image. Okay, observen la imagen. No, I wake up. Me despierto. I turn off my alarm. No, apago la alarma, mi alarma. I get up. Me levanto. Aquí ya salimos de la cama. I take a shower, or I have a shower, ¿no? Tomo un baño, o yo tengo un baño. I get dressed, me visto. I comb my hair, me peino mi cabello. I make breakfast, tengo desayuno, o desayuno. Preparo desayuno, right? And I eat breakfast or I have breakfast, desayunar, right? Yo desayuno. I brush my teeth, cepillo mis dientes. I go to work, voy al trabajo. I start work at 9, right? Empiezo a trabajar a las 9. I answer emails, responder mensajes, correos. I eat lunch or I have lunch. Almuerzo, right? I work on my computer. Trabajo en mi computadora. I finish work at 5. Termino de trabajar a las 5, right? Next, I go home. Voy a casa. I arrive home. Llego a casa. I feed the dog. Alimento al perro. I cook dinner. Preparo la cena. Cocino. ¿No? Or I eat dinner or I have dinner. Ceno. I watch TV. Veo televisión. I read a book. Leo un libro. I go to bed. Voy a la cama and I fall asleep. Quedo dormido. Right? So here we have another daily routines for schools, right? For school. The first is I go to school. Voy a la escuela. I have classes. Tengo clases. Maybe at 7, no, a las 7. At 7:30, 7:30. Or at 8, a las 8. 8 o'clock, right? 8 en punto. I eat lunch. Or I have lunch. The same, maybe at 1 p.m. or at 1:30, right? A la una, una y media. I finish school at 3, right? I finish school. Termino la escuela. I go home. Voy a casa. I do my homework, right? Hago mis tareas. Notice how in this lesson all of these phrases are in the simple present tense, right? And have a first person singular as the subject. In another lesson, we will look at daily routines using third person, she and he. Ok, en esta lección tenemos frases en presente simple. Recuerden que en el tema pasado que hicimos, lo vimos en tercera persona, that we use he and she, and also they, right? En el tema pasado usamos con he y con she. So here we have daily activities at home. Ok. What are some of the daily routines or daily activities that you do at home, ¿no? ¿Cuáles son algunas de las actividades diarias que haces en casa? For example, obviously, every day you wake up, right? I wake up at 7 a.m. every morning, right? Me levanto a las 7 de la mañana todas las mañanas. I press the snooze button 5 times every morning before I turn off the alarm and I get up. ¿No? Presiono el botón de repetición 5 veces cada mañana antes de apagar la alarma y levantarme. Everybody do that, right? I have a cup of coffee and make breakfast. No, tomo una taza de café y preparo el desayuno. I usually read the newspaper while I have breakfast. No, usualmente leo el periódico mientras tomo desayuno. Mientras desayuno. My children like to have a shower after they have breakfast, but I like to have a shower before I get dressed. A mis hijos les gusta ducharse después de desayunar, pero a mí me gusta ducharme antes de vestirme. My wife brushes her long hair and I have short hair so I comb my hair. A mi esposa se cepilla el pelo largo y yo tengo el pelo corto, así que me peino. Here we use my wife. Remember, my wife is like the pronoun she, right? So to refer to the verb, we have to add es, right? My wife brushes, right? Brushes. Le agregamos una es al verbo. ¿Por qué? Porque tenemos pronombre she que viene a ser my wife, right? How do you do your hair in the morning? ¿Cómo te peinas en la mañana? It is important to brush your teeth and some women like to put makeup on. Es importante cepillarse los dientes y a algunas mujeres les gusta maquillarse, right? Next. Says, after I have finished work, right? Después de terminar el trabajo, I go home to cook dinner. Voy a casa a preparar la cena. In my house, I usually make dinner. ¿No? En mi casa, usualmente, preparo la cena. The family eat dinner together at 7:30. La familia cena juntos a las 7:30. After dinner, I make sure that the children do their homework. And then I chill out on the sofa and watch television. Después de la cena me aseguro de que mis hijos hagan su tarea y luego me relajo en el sofá y veo televisión. On television I usually watch the news. Right? En televisión usualmente veo las noticias. My wife usually comes to tell me to take the rubbish out or wash the dishes. Mi esposa generalmente viene a decirme que saque la basura o lave los platos. In this case, we use also my wife, right? My wife, that is she. To the verb come, we have to add an S, right? Aquí tenemos otra vez my wife, que viene a ser she. Que por lo tanto, al verbo le hemos agregado una S, right? Next, our children feed the dog and the cat before they go to bed, and I tell them to go to the bathroom too. Nuestros niños alimentan al perro y al gato antes de irse a la cama, y les digo que también vayan al baño. If I am sick, I have to take my medication. But then I get into my pajamas and set the alarm. So I wake up in the morning. Ok, nuestros niños alimentan al perro y al gato antes de irse a la cama, y les digo que también vayan al baño. Si estoy enfermo, tengo que tomar mi medicamento, pero luego me pongo el pijama y pongo la alarma para despertarme por la mañana. The last things I do is lock the door, turn off the lights and go to bed. Lo último que hago es cerrar la puerta, apagar las luces y acostarme. It doesn't take me long to fall asleep. No me lleva mucho tiempo quedarme dormido. Daily activities at work. What are some daily activities that you do at work? First says, I go to work at 8:45 a.m. every morning, right? Voy a trabajar a las 8:45 de la mañana todas las mañanas. It's every day, remember, every day, todos los días. I usually drive to work. Normalmente conduzco al trabajo. I always check my emails when I get to work, but I don't always reply to them immediately. Siempre reviso mis correos electrónicos cuando llego al trabajo, pero no siempre respondo de inmediato. I take a taxi or a train if I have a lunch meeting. I never take the bus because it is too slow. Tomo un taxi o un tren si tengo una reunión para almorzar. Nunca tomo el autobús porque es demasiado lento. When I am at my desk, I usually work on the computer, even during morning tea. Cuando estoy en mi escritorio, generalmente trabajo en la computadora, incluso durante el té de la mañana. The next, at 1 p.m., most days I have lunch. A la una, la mayoría de los días, almuerzo. At 3 p.m., we have afternoon tea, and that is when we usually talk and eat cake. A las 3 de la tarde tomamos el té de la tarde, y es cuando solemos hablar y comer pastel. When you are in the office, you probably have a lot of papers. It is important for you to file your papers and so that you can find them again, you need to organize your files. Right? Cuando estás en la oficina, probablemente tengas muchos papeles, muchos documentos. Esto es importante para ti, ordenar tus papeles y puedas encontrarlos otra vez si necesitas organizarlos. Right? When I work, I have to make telephone calls. If An important issue happens. I ask my secretary to organize a meeting. Cuando trabajo, tengo que hacer llamadas telefónicas. Esto es importante. Un problema pasa. Le pregunto a mi secretaria o le digo a mi secretaria que organice una reunión. Right? Once a month, I report to my boss. But maybe you have to report to your boss more often. I usually write a document that my boss can read. Generalmente escribo un documento que mi jefe pueda leer. Here we have another daily activities, right? Another activities that you do every day. Remember that this is about your week, right? Sobre tu semana. Every day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, right? Don't forget that is every day. Here we have another daily activity, activity that you can do. Maybe you do or maybe you don't do. What are some other daily activities that you do? For example, I exercise at least 3 times a week, right? Here say that it's 3 times a week, only 3 times. Otras actividades diarias que haces, hacer ejercicio al menos 3 veces a la semana, ok? Aquí dice igual. Could be Monday, Wednesday and Friday, or maybe Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday, right? Pueden ser lunes, miércoles y viernes o martes, jueves y sábado. 3 times a week, okay? 3 veces por semana. I usually go to the gym before work. The same. Usualmente voy al gimnasio antes del trabajo. But sometimes I go after work, ¿no? Pero a veces voy después del trabajo. Could be every day or could be 2 or 3 days a week, right? Or maybe the weekend, tal vez los fines de semana. I meditate every morning so that I feel less stress during the day. Medito todas las mañanas para sentirme menos estresado durante el día. Weekly activities. Here we have actividades semanales, okay? Weekly activities, another kind of activities, right? There are different kinds of activities, okay? Tienen diferentes tipos de actividades that you do, right? Maybe a part of people do exercises, another part of people don't do exercises, right? Algunas personas hacen ejercicios, otras no hacen ejercicios. So here says, I go grocery shopping once a week at the local supermarket. Voy al supermercado una vez por semana en el supermercado local. Okay? For example, this activity you do, like here says, once a week, una vez a la semana. Not every day, right? Could be Monday. Could be Tuesday, or maybe the weekend, Saturday, Friday, right? Esta actividad, por ejemplo, ir de compras, la hacen una vez por semana, right? A veces. Not every day. No, could be, puede ser lunes, martes, miércoles, fin de semana, sábado, domingo, right? So the other is, my family does the housework, together every Saturday month. Right? My family do the housework together every Saturday morning. Here there is another. Mi familia hace las tareas del hogar todos los sábados. Igual, no, we don't do every day, right? Maybe. There are some people that do every day housework, no? Clean their bedroom, maybe the bathroom, no? Esta es otra actividad que pueden hacerlo también una vez por semana, dos veces por semana, o tal vez hay algunas personas que lo hacen todos los días, ¿no? Las tareas del hogar, right? Se turna. The other activity is I usually do the washing on Sunday morning. And when the machine is finished, I hang the clothes out to dry. ¿No? Usualmente lavo los domingos por la mañana y cuando la máquina termina cuelgo la ropa para que se seque. The same. On Sunday morning we go to the church, and if there is lots of noise coming from next door, sometimes we fight with the neighbors. El domingo por la mañana vamos a la iglesia y si hay mucho ruido proveniente de la puerta de al lado, a veces peleamos con el vecino. Could be, right? On Saturday night, my parents stay at home and I go out with my friends. Los sábados en la noche, mis padres se quedan en casa y yo salgo con mis amigos. Even my friends that live at home call their parents each week. Incluso mis amigos que viven en casa llaman a sus padres cada semana. This is another activity, right? Every evening I water the garden, right? Todas las noches riego el jardín. This is every day, right? From Monday to Sunday. De lunes a domingo. I usually pay someone to wash the car, but my partner says that I should do it. So sometimes I argue with my partner about that. No, usualmente le pago a alguien para que lave mi auto, pero mi compañero dice que debía hacerlo, así que a veces discuto con mi compañero sobre eso. I work in an important office, so I have to shine my shoes every day. Trabajo en una oficina importante, así que tengo que limpiar mis zapatos todos los días. The same, every day. Maybe from Monday to Saturday, right? Because the people work from Monday to Saturday and Sunday doesn't work, right? Sometimes we hire a movie because we don't like to illegally download music and films. I make sure that I synchronize my iPod, so I always have new music on it. A veces contratamos una película porque no nos gusta descargar música y películas ilegalmente. Me aseguro de sincronizar mi iPod para que siempre tenga música nueva. To get our shopping, we go to the mall in the car. Para hacer nuestras compras, vamos al centro comercial en el auto. Last week, I forgot to recharge my travel card and I had to urge with a bus driver. I couldn't call the office because I forgot to recharge my cell phone. La semana pasada olvidé recargar mi tarjeta de viaje y tuve que discutir con un conductor de autobús. No pude llamar a la oficina porque olvidé recargar mi teléfono celular. So this is some activities that people do every day, or maybe 2-3 times per week, right? Maybe the weekends. Remember, like, wash your clothes. Son actividades que hacen las personas todos los días, de lunes a viernes. They organize the week. They They also know what they are gonna do, right? Son actividades que la gente hace todos los fines, todas las semanas, sorry. Ellas antes de hacerlo la organizan, right? For example, you say I'm going to go to the mall to buy some clothes or maybe to the grocery shopping, right? To buy something to the house. To prepare the lunch, the breakfast, the dinner. ¿Verdad? Ustedes se organizan tal vez para ir un fin de semana a comprar ropa o tal vez a comprar cosas para la casa. Ya saben. On Saturday, I'm going to go to grocery shopping, right? El sábado iré a hacer compras. Or maybe every day, I work. Every day, ¿no? Trabajar todos los días. So, you have to do this, your organized week, right? Remember that now we are in quarantine and we don't do many things, right? So, you have to improve, right? You have to talk about a way that you did in the past, maybe when we didn't in quarantine, right? Recuerden que ustedes hacen su semana, ¿ya? Pero como estamos ahorita en cuarentena, no hacemos muchas cosas, ¿verdad? No vamos, we don't go to school, no vamos a la escuela, we don't go to work, no trabajamos, or we don't visit our family, right? No visitamos a nuestra familia. Maybe there are some people, some students that go to the gym or go to play soccer or go out with their friends. So now we can do that, right? Okay. Saben que ahorita no podemos hacer muchas cosas. Por lo tanto, ustedes van a tener que hacer sobre una semana, obviamente pasada o ¿qué más o menos estarían haciendo ahorita? Right? So that's all for today. See you in the next video.